Our SupChina word of the day is live fire drill, 实弹演习. The Chinese Navy carried out live fire drill in the Taiwan Strait earlier today. The military action is intended to intimidate Taiwanese independence activists. Read more of the news in our today's newsletter.